There it goes. Okay. Okay, so no. Sorry, guys. Got the camera now, too. I'm showing off my sign. The protest, which I might start tomorrow, I might start Friday. I haven't figured that out yet. I've got some other stuff going on here. And like I said, I tried to do these. Let's see if I can get it on the folder. Okay, real thing values. There we go. Yeah, I'm not sure what I'm doing. When I'm doing the protest, it'll either be tomorrow or Friday when I start. I'm going to be going out every day even after the election. I'm going to try going out Monday too. By the way, go out and vote. Please go out and vote. Anybody wants to ask me to vote before, go right ahead. Yeah, here's the other one. Voter recall the board. There it is. And all great colorful goodness. Now, I was going to do these all in red, but my red Sharpie kind of started running out partway through, as you can see from the first one. The other thing I've done is create this poster board. But I can turn it around quite nice, guys. It kind of, I got my kids to kind of color on it first, and then I added to it. I'm not sure how well you can see. Okay, there's on the Facebook, there's on the camera. Wow, I need to get a better camera for the board. Oh well. It is what it is, but yeah. So I've got like little blurbs here for each different section. I actually went online and found this big list. There were on several sites, just so you know, I've checked, I've got like a sites and sources things here, guys. Oh, make sure I've got all the, you can see it right there, all the different sites that I got. Yeah. So yeah. Yeah, I threw it all up here after getting my kids to color on this, kind of like a indication of what I'd rather be doing. I'd rather be home with my kids, but, well, really they're in school and stuff right now anyway, but either way, things I'd rather be doing than spending time on this. Spending time trying to figure out stuff to do with my kids. But we don't live in that kind of world at the moment. So yeah, so it's all nice and pretty and done up, and I'm going to start going down there sometime into this week, like I said. So yeah, if you guys will forgive me for a moment, I need to put these away. Just so they don't get wrecked. So, yeah, just going to go here again. I'm just stuffing them in my closet for safekeeping at the moment. Somebody will have to. Okay. Now that's all good to go. Let's get this moved. Okay, so I am going to. Sorry guys, I know you can hear me, but you can't see me at the moment. I'm just trying to get stuff moved around so I can prop up the camera and obviously have access to everything I need here. Move these. Alrighty. Okay. Bear with me, guys. Sorry again. Like usual. There. Oh, someone's watching me finally. I showed off the protest signs, guys. So, yeah. If you want to see that, go back to the beginning of the stream, or I'm going to be posting this on YouTube later as well. Although, I think the first part of the stream got cut off. I don't think it's quite recorded, but it is recording now, as I said. I'm just trying to figure out a good angle for my camera, guys, because I am on a bed. I do apologize. So, it's a little hard to get things oriented, unfortunately. Sorry guys, give me a moment. Not having a proper place to do this, which unfortunately when you're poor, that's kind of how it goes. Oops. And there goes the phone. Sorry. Got turned around, guys. 1 second. There we go. Okay. Sorry again. I just dropped my phone. Let's try to not do that again. Okay. So I'm gonna sit nice first. Get everything on the go here. Then we are going to do this. Alright. Okay. Nope. a weird angle on the camera again. I'm sorry, guys. It's always a weird angle on the camera. Because, well, I don't have a tripod. Just kind of propping this thing on books. Okay, back on the phone screen. Sorry about that. Alright. Now, I am, again, working on... Sorry. I'm working on this tonight. Yeah, I'm on chapter 2. I finished chapter 2 of my editor. And I've already edited it somewhat. So, I usually do a quick edit. Oh, there it is on the camera. Okay. The angle again. There we go. That's good. Okay. Well, this is more about me talking than how I look anyway. I'm like those beauty vlogger people. Why is that? How do you do that with makeup? That's so impressive. It really is. Honestly, I don't have to. And even if I tried to watch the videos, I don't think I could ever follow along. And this light is just in my face. Right in my face. That's nice on here, not so much on there. Nope, that's even worse. Sorry guys, I'm just trying to... Oh, there we go. Now it's not really in my face, and you can see my face. Cool. I can live with that. Well, the reflection on my glasses and my face is kind of annoying. It's weird how good it is on here, yet not so great on there. Although that camera's old. So. Now, to the bottom of this. Where was I? Page I. So I'm also going to get my music started, guys, because I really do prefer to listen to music when I'm doing this stuff. So we're going to do the old I type, well, not talking for 10 to 15 minute thing, and then I will talk to you guys again. Now, I will be doing recording of me protesting on my phone, so that'll be available hopefully, probably day of, I'm thinking. I'll upload it, try to anyway, at least within a day. I'm sorry, guys, I'm getting a bit of a cold, so it might sound kind of funny. Anyway, so, alright, left and the left, right and the right, and let's get some music going. Oh, that sounded wrong. That would help. What is this? Don't even know who this is. Some band called Boba Flex? Give it a listen. Okay.
Honey? Yes or no?
No, you can't with that, because no.
No?
No, I'm gonna say no on that one.
Okay.
But at least, like, put it somewhere for a while.
Okay.
Sorry,
I don't know why these are in their room.
I don't know. Apparently, some of my daughter's toys ended up in my son's toy box. Whatever. Sorry, my Facebook went to me.
Okay, I'm throwing out another toy.
One second, guys.
Yes, no.
I can't tell you on that one, honestly.
Where's this from?
I don't know. I'm
just gonna put it away.
Okay. I'll let her cover up.
There goes the light period. No more noise.
Song is this? Sorry, what is this? I think I'm gonna go no on this. Where is this? Don't know this song either. Give it a minute, see what it's like. That time I talk again. Alright, so yeah, if you go back to being in the stream or the recording, you'll see I show the posters that I've finished up. They're just away right now, but I finished the posters in a big cardboard, one of those cardboard display things with a bunch of, with a list on it of different things that have had money and funding cut from them due to the government cuts that have happened in the past year. So yeah, I'm going to be sitting there doing my protest. Like I said, no one has to join me, no one has to do anything with that. This is just something I'm starting to do on my own. So hopefully either tomorrow or Friday I'm going to start doing this. I'm definitely, and of course I'm going to go vote on Monday, so but I'll probably do it again on that day if I can. Other than that, I'm just working on one of my books right now. I'm on the second chapter of my one book. I finished a second chapter of my other one. I'm just kind of doing, you know, slow little bits of progress here and there, typing when I can kind of thing. It takes me a while to get it all down and out. I know sometimes it'll sound like I'm typing really, really fast, but then I screw something up and I have to go back, or something just doesn't come out quite the right way, so I have to... Sorry, guys. I'm a little tired, apparently. Excuse me. So I have to reword it. But yeah, other than that, you know, pretty good going here, getting it all down. but other than that, that's all I've been doing at the moment. Just working on the signs, looking after my kids, and doing this, that kind of stuff. So, yeah. I'm gonna put, since I don't know what else to say at the moment, since nobody's really talking or even watching at the moment, I will stick my headphones back in and get back to writing. So, if anyone comes on though, I will say hi, feel free to comment as I've said before, and well, if you'll find this somewhat interesting, I don't know. Oh, hello, someone's watching. Oh, hi. Hello in there, I'm just working right now on my book. So I'll talk in a few more minutes probably. I'm good, thanks for asking. I'm just working on my book at the moment and talking about some stuff. I'll talk in a minute, but thanks for asking. Thank you for the comment. Yeah, I can stop and talk for a few minutes again. Okay, so yeah, so I'm just working on my book right now, guys. I'm on the second chapter, like I said, of one of my books. So yeah, I've just, at the beginning of the stream, if you missed it, I did show my protest signs. I put them away right now, but they're sitting in my closet at the moment. I finished both of them. They're quite a bit more colorful than I was planning. I was planning on just doing all red, but then my Sharpie ran out, so it's a lot more colorful. I just want to do the whole red-white thing because Canada, right? But, yeah, well, this is more about Ontario at the moment. So, starting small here. Wonder where it'll go. Not a clue. Either way, it's all done up now, and hopefully I'll either start that protest tomorrow or Friday. I haven't really figured that out yet. Depends on my other plans. We'll see. Well, all of us will see, I guess, in a way. So yeah, but if I do the protest tomorrow, I probably won't stream on the same day. I will, however, try to post the video. Same with, you know, Friday kind of thing. I do try to at least do something each day if I can. I do work almost every day, at least for, I'm going to say, an hour. That's all I can really manage most days, honestly. Well, you got 4 kids, and you're disabled. And all your kids have special needs, to some degree. And your partner's disabled. Kind of makes for a really busy household anyway. So, but I don't want to stay on disability my whole life, so if this helps, if this gets me somewhere, we'll see how it goes. Although I'm technically not making money yet, by the way. Well, I'm not making any money. Not technically, I'm just not making money yet. At all. Of course, once I am, I will tell. Sorry, guys, stretching. There we go. Of course, I will tell ODSP as soon as I do start making money, because I don't want to get an SHIT. So, yeah, there's that. Okay, I'm gonna do this for probably about another 10-20 minutes, then I'll get off of here. So yeah, thanks for watching, whoever is. And I will get back to this thing. A lot keeps me busy, so no worries there. But yeah, I'd rather be busy than bored, so good point. Fair point. Fair point. Yes, I do enjoy writing. Heck, I enjoy rereading my stuff. I don't know how many authors can actually say that. Well, this has been entertaining me for years in my own head, so, which is kind of the point of writing it down so it can entertain everybody else. Anyway. Not quite the word I want. What is the word I want? you're actually tuning in near the end of the stream, just so you know. I'm going to be off in about probably 10, 15 minutes. I will talk again in a few minutes, though. Oop, I spelled that wrong. So I'm just gonna pull these out now. Alright, so I'm gonna end the stream here. I've written just over a page, which is pretty good. Usually manage about a page, page and a half during these things. So yeah, I've written a whole another page here. I don't know. I think I'm on like page 12 of this chapter. I don't know. Anyway. So yeah. I'm going to be doing a protest hopefully starting tomorrow or Friday, pending my plans. Figure that out as I go. As for everything else, well, like I said, I'm just working on the chapters here. And other than that, I can't really have anything else to say, honestly, guys. So I'm just going to end the stream here. Thanks for watching, and I'll put the recording up probably, I'm going to say, tomorrow. So, see you then. Thanks for watching. Bye.